that is, today we'll discuss about how to extract copper from its ore. That is, so our topic is extraction of copper. And just for extraction, we must know the ore, and the important ores are little more about copper. That is, we all know the atomic number of copper is 29, and it comes under that is coinage metal, and why it is so called, because these are used for making of coins. That's why these are called coinage metal. And the other members are, that is, copper, silver, gold, and combinedly these are called coinage metal. Now we'll discuss little more about copper, and atomic number is 29. So the general configuration is NS1, N-1, D10, where N is the number of cell, and being atomic number 29, that is, this one is argon, argon for 18, then 4S1 and 3D 10 is, or this one is 18 and 10, 28 and 1, 29. So the its atomic number is 29, and we also know that copper has two stable oxidation state, that is +1, and +1 is called us, and another is +2, that is called ic. So cuprous and cupric are two stable oxidation state, and when you see the character of cuprous and cupric, or in cuprous, here in case of copper, electron is, atomic number is 29, so total electron is 29, but here is +1, and +1 means it has lost one electron. After losing one electron, that is, charge is +1, so here is 28 electron system, here is 27 electron system, isn't it? And so when you see the configuration of this cuprous, then its configuration will be, here is argon for 18 and 4s0 and 3d10, and we also know that +1 state is, it is colorless. Take say +1 is colorless, but it is colored. And then why +1 is colorless and why +2 is colored? It means that here is, in case of +1, it is d10, d orbital is already fulfilled, but when you see the configuration of cupric, then here is configuration will be argon, then 4s0 and 3d9 will be. So here 18 and 9 27. So here this one is colorless. Why it is colorless? Because d orbital is fulfilled, that's why transition of electron not occurs. But here is d orbital is unfilled, d9 system. So, and that's why here transition of electrons occur. So that's why it impact characteristics color, but it is colorless. ठीक छ त्यस्तै अथवा यहाँ पनि which one is acting as oxidizing agent and which one is acting as reducing agent पनि हुन सक्छ, because this one is us form, it is ic form, र this us is, it is acting as what, oxidizing or reducing? अरूलाई यसले रिड्युस गर्छ, बट आफू अक्सिडाइज हुन्छ नि, होइन, रिड्युसिङ एजेन्ट. तर इट इज अक्सिडाइजिङ एजेन्ट, किन अरूलाई यसले अक्सिडाइज गर्छ, बट इट सेल्फ रिड्युस हुन्छ कपरमा, क्युप्रसमा. ठिक छ. एन्ड फर एक्सट्राक्सन वी मस्ट नो द ओर अर सोर्सेस अफ कपर, एन्ड द इम्पोर्टेन्ट ओर्स अफ कपर आर, एउटा छ कपर पाइराइट, द्याट इज सियु, CuFeS2, अर्को छ कपर ग्लान्स, द्याट इज Cu2S, अर्को छ मेलाचाइट, द्याट इज अर्को एजुराइट. र एजुराइट र मेलाचाइटमा स्लाइटली डिफ्रेन्ट हो. सो दिस वान इज सिङ्गलमा एउटा कपर कार्बोनेट र कपर हाइड्रोक्साइडसम्म, इट इज कल मेलाचाइट. तर यहीँ टू राखिदियो भने कपर कार्बोनेट डट कपर हाइड्रोक्साइड, देन इट विल बी एजुराइट. अलिकति एमाउन्ट मात्रै फरक छ. ठिक छ, पर्सेन्टेज. त्यस्तै अर्को छ कपर सिल्भर ग्लान्स, द्याट इज CuAg2S. सो दिज आर इम्पोर्टेन्ट ओर्स अफ कपर. अर सो फर एक्सट्राक्सन वी मस्ट नो द ओर्स. सो दिज आर द ओर्स अफ कपर, एन्ड कपर इज एक्सट्राक्टेड फ्रम कपर पाइराइट. र कपर पाइराइट, इट इज So copper is extracted from copper pyrite. Oh. The copper pyrite being sulfide ore. So this being sulfide ore, CuFeS2. So first step is concentration garnu paryo, and concentration by froth flotation. So being sulfide ore, concentration is done by froth flotation, then we get concentrated ore. Thik sir, and this concentrated ore is, second step is roasting, then we get roasted ore, and this roasted ore under smelting and bessemerization. That is bessemerization, it is changes into impure copper, or impure copper is obtained here, and this impure copper is also called, it is also called blister copper. So which one is blister copper, and why it is name is given blister? Because at the surface of the copper, the blister of sulfur dioxide are found, that's why name is given blister. And this, it is not pure, that is impure form, and after that we know that is, we have to get pure copper, we use electro refining method, then we get pure copper, and this copper is 100% or blister copper is 98% pure only, but after this process we get 100% copper or pure copper is obtained. And this one is the shortcut, that is to memorize, it will help for extraction. Then our first step is froth flotation, and we know that, so before froth flotation, and it is done for the increase the concentration, and before that we must know about crushing and grinding, that is in it is also called pulverization process, or the earth crust water jun copper's lump is obtained, that is crushed into ball mines, or then after that we go to the concentration process. For concentration, froth flotation, or there are different types of concentration method. One is gravity separation, that is called levigation. Another is froth flotation, magnetic separation, and leaching. So for sulfide ore we use froth flotation. Okay, and for froth flotation, that is this pulverized ore or grinded ore is, it is, so first for it, that is water tank is taken, or in this, that is pulverized ore is mixed with water in water tank along with little more pineal. Suppose this one is water, then this, it is mixed along, here is little more pineal is also added. Why pineal is added? Everyone knows about that. What is the function of pineal? To make the froth. झाग बनाउनमा हेल्प गर्छ यसले. ठीक छ, र त्यसपछि के हुन्छ, द्याट इज क्रस्ट ओरिज और पल्भराइज ओरिज मिक्स्ड विथ वाटर इन वाटर ट्याङ्क एन्ड लिटल मोर पाइन आयल इज एडेड. आफ्टर द्याट एयर इज ब्लोन, और इट इज सच टाइप्स अफ ए, दिस वान इज हेयर इज, सो वेन एयर इज ब्लोन फ्रम हेयर, देन दिस पाइन, दिस पल्भराइज ओर और सल्फाइड ओर can attach to the froth, surface to the froth, and comes to the surface in the form of froth. It comes to the surface, and by skimming out the froth, I skim garchu, skim bhaneko ta thaha chha, jastai dudh bata hami tar nikalchau ni, dudh ko mathi tar basta, dudh tala huncha ra, tyo tar nikalne process, that is called skimming. Bhane yalai hami skimming out process bata, yalai hami separate garchau, and this process is called froth flotation. ठीक छ, सो आफ्टर फ्रोथ फ्लोटेसन देन वी गोज फर रोस्टिङ, और दिस फ्रोथ फ्लोटेसन इज, इट इज ओन्ली फर इन्क्रिज द कन्सन्ट्रेसन, बट मेनी मोर इम्प्युरिटिज आर फाउन्ड एलङ विथ कन्सन्ट्रेटेड ओर, और एलङ विथ कन्सन्ट्रेटेड ओर द्याट इज सल्फर, आर्सेनिक, दिज आर फाउन्ड एज इम्प्युरिटिज, एन्ड टु रिमुभ दिस इम्प्युरिटिज फर्स्ट इट इज, द्याट इज वी फलो रोस्टिङ प्रोसेस. र रोस्ट भनेको त थाहा छ, रोस्टिङ भनेको के भट्टीमा लगेर पोल्नु त हो नि हैन अर देयर आर टु के रे आफ्टर कन्सन्ट्रेसन दुईटा प्रोसेस गरिन्छ आइदर रोस्टिङ अर क्याल्सिनेसन बोथ रोस्टिङ एन्ड क्याल्सिनेसन आर सेम प्रोसेस बट डिफरेन्ट स्लाइटली डिफरेन्ट इज द्याट इन रोस्टिङ कन्सन्ट्रेटेड ओर इज हिटेड स्ट्रङली बट इनसफिसियन्ट टु मेल्ट इन प्रेजेन्स अफ अक्सिजन द्याट इज कल्ड रोस्टिङ बट क्याल्सिनेसन इज इट इज अल्सो हिटेड कन्सन्ट्रेटेड ओर इज हिटेड स्ट्रङली इन अब्सेन्स अफ अक्सिजन बट देयर इज अल्सो बिफोर के अरे इनसफिसियन्ट टु मेल्ट भन्छौँ देन वी गेट रोस्टेड ओर र हेयर एलङ विथ के अरे कन्सन्ट्रेटेड ओर दिस सल्फर आर्सेनिक आर फाउन्ड एज इम्प्युरिटिज सो एलङ विथ द्याट इज दिस सल्फर इज अर सो फर्स्ट वान वाज कन्सन्ट्रेसन देन सेकेन्ड प्रोसेस इज रोस्टिङ र फर रोस्टिङ अर इट इज युज टु रिमुभ volatile impurities which is present along with concentrated ore then here is sulfur is then oxygen is passed then this oxygen sulfur dioxide le oxidize gardincha sulfur dioxide ma teste arsenic along with oxygen it is also arsenic oxide ma change gardincha tespachi aba roasting garne kram ma ta impurities remove hune yo sang sangai concentrated ore pani ta chha ni so copper pyrite CuFe एस टू र यसलाई पनि अक्सिजनसँग हिट गर्यो भने रोस्टिङ भनेको तताउनु त हो र एलङ विथ अक्सिजन इट गिभ्स क्युप्रस सल्फाइड दिन्छ आइरन सल्फाइड दिन्छ र दिस सल्फर एलङ विथ दिस अक्सिजन इट इज इभल्भ इन द फर्म अफ सल्फर डाइअक्साइड यसरी सल्फर डाइअक्साइड रिमुभ भइहाल्छ एन्ड द मिक्सचर अब्टेन इट इज कल व्हाट म्याट अरूसम्म कतिले लाई म्याटी पनि भन्छ सो म्याट इज अब्टेन र मेन कपर इज एक्सट्रेक्टेड फ्रम म्याटबाटै हो सो दिस म्याट इज सो इन दिस वे फ्रम रोस्टिङ वी गेट अप टु दिस मिन्स हेयर सल्फर डाइअक्साइड इज इभल्भ देन आफ्टर द्याट वी फलो स्मेल्टिङ प्रोसेस र स्मेल्टिङ फर स्मेल्टिङ र इन दिस प्रोसेस द्याट इज दिस रोस्टेड ओर इज हिटेड इन प्रेजेन्स अफ अक्सिजन बट लिटल एलङ विथ लिटल मोर स्यान्ड युज गरिन्छ यहाँ ठिक छ र द्याट इज सो दिस स्मेल्टिङमा फेरिक अक्साइड र इट इज एलङ विथ सरी फेरिक सल्फा सरी एक्सिन यस सो म्याट इज द मिक्सचर अफ क्युप्रस अक्साइड एन्ड फेरस अक्साइडको मिक्सचर हो यो म्याट ठिक छ र दिस फेरस सल्फाइड एलङ विथ अक्सिजन इट इज चेन्जेज इन्टु फेरिक अक्साइडमा चेन्ज हुन्छ र दिस फेरिक अक्साइड एलङ विथ सिलिका अर सेन्ड अर इट इज कल्ड फ्लक्स अर स्टिल द रोस्टेड ओरसँग यदि कुनै अर्थी इम्प्युरिटी छ भने त्यसलाई रिमुभ गर्नको लागि हामी फ्लक्स फ्लक्स युज गर्छौँ र हियर इज फेरस अक्साइड इट इज बेसिक इम्प्युरिटिज इट इज कल्ड बेसिक इम्प्युरिटिज एन्ड फर बेसिक इम्प्युरिटिज वी नो के अरे वी युज एसिडिक फ्लक्स देन वेन इट इज ट्रिटेड विथ दिस बिकज यो फेरस डाइअक्साइडको मेल्टिङ टेम्परेचर भेरी हाई हुन्छ इजिली यो रिमुभ हुँदैन सो यसलाई रिमुभ गर्नको लागि फ्लक्स हामी युज गर्छौँ ठिक छ देन इट गिभ्स एफई एसआईओ थ्री दिन्छ द्याट इज कल स्ल्याग अर वेन अर्थी इम्प्युरिटिज अर इट इज अल्सो के अरे ग्याङ अर म्याट्रिक्स पनि त इम्प्युरिटीलाई भनिन्छ नि सो इट इज ट्रिटेड विथ फ्लक्स र देन इट गिभ्स फिजिबल प्रोडक्ट एन्ड इट्स के अरे इट हेज लो के बोइलिङ पोइन्ट भन्छौँ र इट कम्स आउट फ्रम द आउटलेट हुन्छ त्यहाँ के अरे त्यो सो स्मेल्टिङ इज डन इन ब्लास्ट फर्नेस होइन के अरे रोस्टिङ इज डन इन रिभर्भेरेटरी फर्नेस अब फर्नेसहरू डिजाइन गर्नु फोटो बनाउनु जरुरी छैन खालि सो कहिले काहीँ के अरे एप्टेटर्स पनि त सोध्छ नि विच वान इज द बेस्ट क्वालिटी अफ भनेर फर्नेस भनेर पनि त सोधेको क्वेसन हो र बेस्ट वान इज रिभर्भेरेटरी फर्नेस हो सो रोस्टिङ इज डन इन रिभर्भेरेटरी फर्नेस बट स्मेल्टिङ इज डन इन ब्लास्ट फर्नेस देन आफ्टर स्मेल्टिङ हेयर के अरे इट दिस आइरन अक्साइड इज चेन्जेज इन्टु फ्लक्स अर स्ल्यागमा चेन्ज गर्छ र यो फ्युजेबल मास हुन्छ र लो के अरे डेन्सिटी भएकोले यो अप्पर आउटलेटबाट यो बाहिर के अरे बाहिर गइहाल्छ आउटलेट भएर त्यसपछि हामी के अरे यस आफ्टर स्मेल्टिङ वी युज बेसिमेराइजेसन र बेसिमेराइजेसन इन बेसिमर कन्भर्टर भन्छौँ So this process is done in Bessemer Bessemer converter, that's why name is given Bessemerization bhaninchha ra. In this process, that is this mat obtained from that is kun process bata mat aayeko thiyo roasting bata aayeko thiyo ni. So mat obtained from roasting or mat matty, it is hot air is passed, or hot air means oxygen is passed along with little more sand in Bessemer converter. The Bessemer converter ma use garyo bhane this mat cuprous sulfide plus iron sulfide, it is mat ra yeslai pahila aba yo ferrous sulfide lai kina bhane agi ko hami smelting garne bela ma pure ferrous sulfide isolate hudaina tya little more yo mat sang basi rahancha ra yeslai pahila remove garincha ra for this ferrous sulfide is treated with or oxygen or hot air sang pass garincha, then it gives ferrous oxide ma change huncha ra sulfur dioxide yaha bata evolve bhayalcha being lighter in nature. This ferrous oxide along this ferric oxide is same process in that is along with silica it gives your FeSiO3 ferrous, it is called slag ma change huncha. Testai this cuprous sulfide along with oxygen, it is changes into you cuprous oxide ma change huncha ra sulfur dioxide evolve bhayalcha yaha feri this cuprous oxide along with cuprous sulfide, it is self reduction bhanchu yela hami self reduction, then it gives copper dincha plus sulfur dioxide evolve bhayalcha. So this sulfur dioxide evolve bhayisakepachi yesari that copper is obtained and this copper is called blister. So how blister copper is obtained from copper mat bhanera pani sodincha yeslai thik cha ra this it is blister copper. Blister means it is not pure athwa blister lai hamile ke bhaneko thiyau it is blister copper. It is not pure means it is 98% copper huncha tara yaha 1-2% ta impurity huncha or ke ko impurity huncha tyo ta thaha cha or along with copper silver gold 1-2% ma yo impurities huncha thik cha ra jaba samma yo impurity lai hami remove gardainau copper lai 100% pure bhanna mildaina. So this blister copper ra अघि हामीले कुरा गरेको थियो वाइ द नेम ब्लिस्टर इज गिभेन र एलङ विथ कपर. सो वाइ द नेम इज ब्लिस्टर बिकज एलङ विथ कपर ब्लिस्टर अफ सल्फर डाइअक्साइड इज फाउन्ड द्याट्स वाइ इट इज कल्ड ब्लिस्टर कपर ठीक छ. अब यो जुन 1-2% इम्प्युरिटी छ त्यो रिमुभ गराउनु पर्यो र यसको लागि हामी इलेक्ट्रो रिफाइनिङ मेथडबाट जान्छौँ अर इलेक्ट्रोलाइसिस प्रोसेसबाट गइन्छ र सो इलेक्ट्रो रिफाइनिङ र इन दिस प्रोसेस अब इलेक्ट्रो रिफाइनिङ भनेको इलेक्ट्रिसिटी पास गर्नुपऱ्यो भनेको इलेक्ट्रोलाइसिस प्रोसेसमा जानु पऱ्यो र फर इलेक्ट्रोलाइसिस वी मस्ट डो क्याथोड एन्ड एनोड. So impure, so this one is impure copper and that is called blister. So here anode side blister copper, anode ma blister copper lai anode tira rakhchau testai cathode ma hami pure copper rakhchau. So pure copper is cathode side ra impure is anode side. Testai aba electrolysis garyo bhane must electrolytes must be needed. So for electrolytes we use copper sulfate. So copper sulfate is electrolyte, pure copper is cathode and impure copper is that is anode. Ra for electrolysis or our process when we are following electrolysis process, then electrolyte must be good conductor and to increase the conductivity few amounts of sulfuric acid 4-5% sulfuric acid is added here along with copper sulfate. Ra why sulfuric acid is added? Because to increase the function of sulfuric acid is to increase the conductivity. Now, for electrolysis process, that is, so suppose this one is the apparatus in which we do electrolysis, then there here is, this one is impure copper, it is anode, one thin coil or thread-like structure, copper is added, taken, that is for cathode. So this one is cathode, cathode is negative pole, anode is positive pole, so it is connected to the supplier or source. Here is copper sulfate. When electricity is passed, then copper is this cupric ion. After taking electron, it is changes into copper and it is deposited at cathode ma deposition. So after some times, this cathode anode rod, which is used as an impure copper, it becomes thinner and thinner, and this copper is deposited to the cathode side and it becomes thicker and thicker. So in this way, pure copper is deposited at cathode deposition, and along with this silver and golds are found as impurities that will be settled down at, here is at, it is settled down at anode mud where settled down. In this way, that is pure copper is obtain, and this one is extraction.